no matter what age we are, I mean, like, social media is a huge vortex, right? Like, do you ever wish your partner would look at you the way that they look at their phone? Right? Like, I'm a big texter. I love texting. Please don't call me. Please don't FaceTime me. I will watch my phone ring. And my phone is pretty much always in my hand. So if you think I'm ignoring you, yeah, I am. Yeah, definitely. I'm like, that's a hell's no. So I have this one friend who still likes to call. Do you have that friend? Still likes to call? The other day, she actually sent me a text message, but it was regarding a voicemail that she had left for me. Yeah, she sent me this text, and she's like, hey, did you get the voicemail I left for you yesterday? I wrote back, and I said, no, I can't get voicemails where I am. And then she wrote back and said, oh, really? Where are you? And then I wrote back and said, in 2019, Karen, I'm in 2019. Text only, please. LOL stood for laughing out loud, rather than indicating that your slightly judgmental statement wasn't hostile. Right? Like, we have actually figured out a way to be passive aggressive in our text messages by putting LOL on the end. Yeah, we have. Oh yeah, I will. I'll get these messages. It's not always all about you, LOL. Try to be on time for once, LOL. Touch my girlfriend again and I'll cut you, LOL. Right? And you don't know if they're being funny or being a cunt? You don't know! And then you just reply with some, you know, random acronym like NP. BRB! TTFN! Ta-ta for now. Now, even though I'm a big texter, I'll admit, like, that I think all of this constant communication is making us needy, right? Like, it's breeding insecurity. It's causing irrational thoughts. Like, the other day, I sent a text message to my friend, and then I found myself 2 hours later, pacing around my house, staring at my phone, mumbling to myself, huh, geez, still nothing. Huh, she usually gets back to me pretty quickly. Huh, wonder if I offended her. Huh, I hope I didn't offend her. Huh. Oh, shit, I probably offended her. Oh, God. Oh, shit, now she wants nothing to do with me. Damn it, I'm such an asshole. God, I knew I shouldn't have said it. Oh, Susan, come on. Come on. What are you going to think? When are you going to get it together? God, I hate myself. Damn it. Oh, what the fuck am I going to do? Oh. There she is. You're such an asshole. LOL.